One less feathery spy.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
A few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree. Another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
One more for the tree. You're free, little one. them free.
To get rid of those things. With that, I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
Check on the Raven Tree now. Why would he leave? Lying around all over the place.
Of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met him myself.
We tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes the Keeper's reach.
Omir, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Get away from my children. Have you any idea how long it took to shape their spirits into something useful? Have you any idea of the effort, the focus? Were it not for me, these misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
Whoa! Behind you! Watch out!
Appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
Could someone bring their souls back, maybe? If there was a way to do that?
I'm afraid not. Their souls would have to be intact in their original forms, not perverted.
Oh. But we still did something good, right?
Yes. Yes, we did.